Okay. Road to the glory. Penn State. We have a big game against number 22, Washington. Let's see if we can get some playing time this week, guys. First, we're going to try to upgrade our players. See what points we have to use. Study on. Get some practicing. So we get no middle. It's okay.
It's one thing to execute early in the game. Tight ball game, right at the end, you need the clutch plays, these guys deliver. And you can't teach that gene. You have people that can focus in the moment or they can't. Great job by the team, staying focused, understanding it's a close battle. Win those one play at a time, and then look up and then, heck, I got the win.
Yeah, David, they just had ice in their veins, and you can tell there's tremendous leadership on this football team. Guys can step up, and in the huddle, they can make sure that everybody else is focused.
Still no playing time yet. All right, we're going up against Purdue.
They won the game today.
Let's get it. Got that W.
If they win the next one, it's called a winning streak. It's been done before.
And we're seeing the identity of this team come into fruition. Just get this.
Let's go.
Welcome to Huntington Bank Stadium, home of the Minnesota Golden Gophers, as we get set for what ought to be a terrific battle. And while today is the final home game of the season, one team, it is more importantly a celebration of senior day. As we'll see the number 19 team in the country. It's really easy to get caught up in the emotion of a rivalry game. We
got it.
And certainly, this was a huge win.
Yeah, and you started, you circled it, you were ready for this team. This is the rivalry you put a lot of stock in all offseason. We're talking about this game in particular. You go out and get the dub. It's a relief because you definitely wanted this team.
And it's bragging rights for everybody, for the coaching staff, for the fans, but how about for the players as well? For another 365 days, you can talk about how you went out and dominated.
Can I get some playing time?
You know what's great about rivalry games? Each side hates every wretched breath the other one sucks into their greedy lungs. Figuratively speaking, of course, and when you win,
it's glorious. To be able to brag, to be able to text message your buddies, to be able to post stuff on social media, it's a lot of fun. I think fans like it more than anybody, but it's something that you, every year you have a couple games starred. This was one of them, Jesse. They took...
Shedeur Sanders with the Heisman Trophy. Congratulations. We got Arizona and the Las Vegas Bowl. We'll take it. It's going to be a party. All right, Las Vegas, boy.
You know, there's no real reason to panic if you think about it when this panicking ever
broke.
This was a fairly disappointing outcome.
And you can look at a lot of different statistics. I know we tend to overcomplicate college football these days, but guys, at the end of the day, it comes down to two very simple things. You can't turn the ball.